Hopefully I can avoid getting spotted. I hope that's what I'm looking for. Wandering around this damn garden is driving me insane. I don't feel like myself. This night just keeps getting weirder and weirder.
It amuses me immensely when initiates hearing the word Lustergar for the first time. Ask how it is possible that the name of a primeval land or another universe contains our young human word lust.
Now I remember that this issue has been touched upon in The Nature of Universes by Doreen Austerlitz. My German, however, shamefully, was still in its infancy when I laid my hands on the scripture.
So you don't know the answer to that undeniably elementary question?
Oh, my friend, this is not the time for contempt. The gates of Lustergar are now open to everyone. When it comes to our issue, well, as a man of uncanny knowledge in universology, I shall cast a light on the topic.
I would be grateful.
Our universe is constantly penetrated with streams of essence from the other worlds. As humans, we are the various extents sensitive to it. Just as hell has always been present in our understanding, visions of the land of ecstasy have always lingered on the brink of our consciousness. The name Lustergar did not come to be from the word lust. It was just the other way around. Our human word was inspired with the name of the land of eternal pleasure.
This is amazing in all its substance. Thank you. And forgive my ignorance.
We forgive you. But only because in the face of what's coming, our minds will be nothing but a whisper of the past.
Thank you.
don't have an invitation. Approaching could end badly.
What are you thinking of? Do you have doubts?
Not at all. I'm looking forward to the first breaths of the Land of the Lust.
I don't understand.
It has been described in the Book of Lassie. Disturbances may occur before the conjunction itself. It's just as if the border of dimensions disappeared completely for a little while. And right now, Willard's priests are preparing for the ceremony.
Maybe now I can get inside.
For you to present your invitation.
Here you are.
Welcome among us. The Yelvertons mansion stands open before you.
Even more of them. I have a bad feeling about this.
Book 4, Entry 13, are you sure?
Yes, but as I said earlier, interpretations vary.
If you are right, maybe we have more time left. But I'm not sure if that's good.
You'll regret this!
Patience, my friend.
And to think all the roads we've taken have led us to this very moment. It is, in a way, terrifying and sad that in one single moment, all our dreams will come true. What then? Will the world not just be an endless void?
Then we shall have luck.
Thank you.
You should turn back. The ceremony is about to begin.
Is that really her? Part of me just doesn't believe what's happening here. Those paintings, perfumes. She lives here? His favorite perfume. I'd recognize it anywhere. It's true, even if I can't accept it. Oh, God. At least she's alive. I need to get her out of here. Somehow. These paintings are by David Kopfgewehr. Amanda's always loved his work. what's happening to me. I need to get a hold of myself. I need to find Amanda. Is this a dream? Everything is cold and alien. Two slots left. fuck built that?
Ask of the omniscient. It shows the way. It shows the secret path.
Amanda, it's you, isn't it? I can't believe it. I can't believe what's happening here. Please tell me I've gone insane.
It's me. But we need to stay calm. Keep it together.
Baby, tell me. Why? Why are you here? Why didn't you let anyone know? The cops have been fucking searching for you. Do you understand that? Tell me.
I've been kidnapped.
You could have escaped. We could have made it. And even if they got me first...
They didn't say they would kill you. They threatened to kill the baby.
What? What are you...
That son of a bitch said he would kill the baby, Jonathan. Our boy. When they kidnapped me, I was pregnant. I gave birth in this fucking mansion.
I don't know.
Listen, we don't have much time. That's why I brought you here. The ritual is our best chance of getting our baby back. I cannot do that. I must help Willard all the time. But I managed to get some information. The room with a crown symbol. That's where he keeps him. We have to find our son and escape. I'll join you later.
Willard, the owner? It was him? He was behind all of it?
I've gotta go. Our baby. In the room with the crown symbol, remember? Be careful. If something happens to you, I'll never be able to forgive myself.
Amanda. The owner of the manor, a man who entered our lives and turned it into something grotesque. If it hadn't been for him, I would have been with Amanda all that time, and I would be a father. I don't really know who Willard Yelverton is. I only know he brings evil, and he has now breathed it into me. Out that I have a child. I should be filled with love, but all I feel is pure, growing hatred burning inside me delightfully like poison. This mask must belong to Willard.
Creation is an act of God. Who is God, then, if not the creators of this world? Let us take a look around once again and ask a question. Who creates this world? Who retrieves order from chaos? Is God and human not the same answer? What if what we understand as order is in truth chaos? What if reason is madness, artistic beauty, ugliness, and all creation redundant? Who are we then, if not the source of annihilation? So many questions. We should get back that The Master's work does not provide answers.
Crown symbol. This is the room Amanda mentioned. Is my child really there? This is madness.
Recent events have shown errors in the foundation of our association's general idea. A change should come. We have all seen that whatever happens to our comrades can be called, well... it lies only senseless death.
Do you realize what you are saying is heresy? You are undermining the very idea of this cult's existence.
If you want to die, you're free to do so. But I'm not going to. Instead of looking for paradise, we can create it here. You know it.
We have created it many times, and so many times we have...
Now,
your moves are so faulty, so clumsy.
Leave the guests alone.
No,
if you're looking for someone to play with, perhaps I could be of use.
No, I'm sorry.
Strong magnet. This might be of use. The magnet is strong enough to move the lock. Going in there's a good idea. made it. This should be the baby's room. Where's the baby? The crib is empty. What now? Child, why is there a scar on its face? What the fuck did they do? Someone wrote a few notes on this piece of paper. I saw a piano in Willard's room. Could this be connected? Secret passage. I'm scared to think of what I might find there. Abortion, 11 months ago. No, this is madness. Whose child did she have then?
She still sees you as her child's father. Yes, you've read that correctly. I scraped it out. Everything connected to you I have scraped out of Amanda. The child that came to this world is mine. And it is beautiful. The most beautiful. It carries within the essence of Lustgar. The essence of the world which is about to swallow.
Damn it! Willard took my mask off. If I make it out of this world, I must pay attention to the cultists. I need to focus and find Amanda. The child is Willard's, so there's nothing more keeping me here. Is that thing alive? Thank you.
A little more. Me. No, this cannot be true. Just a little more. Just a little more.
Thank you.
Back to the mansion it is, then. Time to find Amanda and get out of this circus. occultists. Thanks to the robe, I look like them from afar, but I shouldn't get too close.
Benny,
I don't have a mask.
He's convincing everyone not to enter the Lusca. He keeps saying that all who entered in there died. He's the only one that made it out alive.
If Willard finds out that some of us are bailing, he will go mad. He'll kill us.
I know. That's why I think we should get out of here. I think Sabinian is right.
It's hard to admit that. But we've both long suspected that Willard is a madman. Too late for futile discussion. Left wing is the best option.
Lead on, then. The sooner we leave, the better.
Did this to him. What's going on there?
I'll admit your stubbornness impresses me. I'm beginning to like you more and more. Your stubbornness impresses me. I'm beginning to like you more and more. Admit, your stubbornness impresses me. I'm beginning to like you more and more.
Portal. I have nowhere else to hide from Willard. Fuck.